Hey guys, welcome back to the Dream Tours. Today I am going to Paris. So I'm going to Paris and I'm also going to Belgium too. Was this spontaneous? Kind of. I mean, I have been looking for flights, like trains and stuff to Paris, but it's just pricey. Prices are not making sense. I managed to finally find something. Literally about to order my Uber, make my way to the airport. Probably see me when I'm at the airport. Catch you guys later.
By the Louvre and I'm shopping in Paris. Broski's on tax, so he's fucking up Harrods. Anytime me and my niggas step out, watch how we turn all these bitches to baddest. She got a man, she want flex with the trappers. Do shots of tequila, now night he's attractive. After I smash it, I'm dashing. I'm up
in the morning. It's at the airport. I'm trying to look for the lounge that I'm going to. It's called Club Aspire, so I can get some food. This, anytime I come to this lounge, it's always packed. I don't see what the point in having an Amex card is. Like, if he has a pre-book, I still pay.
When I met you, I knew you would be the one. And no one can do you hit and run. I defer you to the kingdom come. Tell your friends you found the one. So make me write for my motto. Anywhere you go, I go follow. See, I defer your back, you like purple. So don't go, don't be on no. It's a screensaver. I wanna see your face later. Big smile, so you smile bigger. So when I'm down, I go smile bigger. Oh no, it's a screensaver.
I was actually trying to find my hotel for so long, but I got it. This Paris place, let's see. Let me just lift this tiny. Why is mine right there? Like, you can see it when you're walking down the corridor. It even looks like these rooms won't be soundproof. I believe they said they are there. What's going on?
In my life, I've been a nuisance. Why? Cause I'm really trying to do shit. And this is deeper than the music. And for myself, I'm really trying to prove it. Yeah, I've gone through some hardships, but I always have a come with that dark shit. And my girl, she thinks I'm a darling, but the whole hood knows and I'm charming. I'm used to living life in a fast lane. I had to slow down just to maintain. The Lord brought me down when I lost my ways. Now back on track and I lost change.
Hey guys, so I'm just chilling. I've done the whole, you know, room tour and stuff like that. Now I'm gonna go look for some food. I am so hungry. Since I've come, I haven't eaten. Even before I came, I didn't eat. And I wanna go to like their pharmacy drugstore. I wanna get some cream and some soap. Yeah, I just need some extra stuff and some cotton pads for my face. So yeah, let's go into town. Let's go see what's there. On my diet. This is so tough, like it feels so hard. The way I'm looking around and doing shopping, you'd actually think I live here. It's got my food. I can't lie, the roads are proper dirty, like. It's a bit... But I'm going back to my hotel now.
Bonjour!
Hello guys, good morning. Bonjour. I just woke up.
This light is really nice.
I don't mind my bonnet. To be honest, I just have this bonnet on for warmth. Because I've got... the braids hairstyle, it's just like my head is cold. My head's actually cold, but I've got this do-rag underneath to actually like keep it neat. Yesterday I didn't really do nothing. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, like I was actually tired. I was supposed to go clubbing, didn't go clubbing, so yeah, I'm gonna just go get some food, explore the like strip, and then just come back and rest. But today I'm gonna go out into town. I'm gonna do a few things. I don't exactly know what I'm gonna do first. I'll figure it out. I've got a list. So yeah. Can you guys hear my French music? It's only right. Hey guys, I just finished getting ready. Yeah, I just wanted to show you guys like my makeup and stuff. It looks cute. Wow.
Why is the train so packed? I'm actually not standing in that. They got me climbing stairs because the escalators ain't working. But here we are, guys. Arc de Triomphe. I think I said it right. I'm gonna go up to the top of the Arc de Triomphe. I hope I'm saying it correct, honestly, but I'm gonna show you guys when I get there. I'm just in the train station. I'm on my way to my auntie's shop. I remember having a picture, I think it was in this station, you know, when I was like 6 years old. I'm gonna try and find it and install it. It's actually memories. These trains have barriers. I don't even understand it. Where does it open? Ah. I've come into my auntie's hair shop to come and get some stuff for my mom, and I'm in the wrong place. This place is called Saint Denis Rue de Strasbourg, but the place I'm going to is also called that. When I asked some girls, they said that no, the other one's called Strasbourg Saint Denis. Isn't that mad confusing? Why do you have two places that have the same name? And when I Google it, it says I'm 40 minutes away. Like, that's far. That's actually so far. Like, at this point, I'm actually tired and my feet are hurting.
There's one thing I noticed about Paris, yeah, they're not as advanced in terms of like when you put a card, like the RIM key or whatever, beside your phone, it should not be cancelling out the card. Like, if my phone is near it, when I try to enter my room, it doesn't work. It's so annoying because I want to keep my card safe, so I want to put it in my bag. My phone is in my bag, one of my phones is in my bag, and the other phone is most likely going to be in my pocket with my hands. The key would be there. If I put the key there, it doesn't make sense. Where else do they expect me to put the key? Like, I think the key should still work, even if it's beside your phone. Like, why is that a thing? Even my train ticket today, it failed. After I bought a one day ticket, I bought a day ticket for £7 something, I think. It was like €8, I think. I can't remember. I'll put the price, I'll find it and put it there. But I think the guy was like, oh, it's okay, I've reset it for you, that try not to put it in your phone.
Let's have it.
Like, come on. Baby, let's have it. I've prepared myself, like, say I want to sleep. I have a lot of things to do tonight. I just said, let me just rest my feet. I'm gonna go to the Louvre. I think that's how you pronounce it. But yeah, I'm gonna go there because I want to see it at night. And then I'm gonna go back to the Eiffel Tower as well because I want to see that at night too. I need to get some clips, you know, embrace the 5 minutes. Then after that, I'm gonna come back, touch up on my face a little bit. Also gonna get something to eat, get ready, and then hopefully go to the club tonight because I didn't get to go yesterday. That's because I wanted to lay in. I was too tired. So yeah, I'm gonna see you guys shortly. So I'm at the Musée du Louvre. I think I said it right. Hold on.
Are you happy to be in Paris?
Oui.
Just vibes on the beat. Day and night's got me thinking about you. Come round, girl, I'm in the mood. Love the way you look, yeah, you be good food. I guess it'd be rude if I don't pursue a life with you. Nah, cause you're nice and you're all that I need. Don't like it slow, so I hit it full speed. She be the one, yeah, she be my remedy, yeah.
I just got to Trocadero. And the Eiffel Tower's glittering already. It's sparkling, I mean. And I think I'm gonna miss it. Yeah, I knew it. I missed the sparkling lights, but I'm gonna go get some food in the meantime, and then I'll wait for it at 11 o'clock. Then I'm gonna go back. Bonjour. Hey guys, so today is basically last day. Not really last day, I mean, I'm basically on my way to the train station. I'm not going back to London, but I'm going to Brussels, which is Belgium. The journey continues. Checkout is at 12. I don't even know what the time is right now. It's like 11:30, I think. I'm just gonna go check out. My train is at like 2:40 something, and it's not too far from where I am. I made sure I got somewhere that was close to the train station because I was not trying to pay for no Uber or nothing like that. But gosh, speaking of Uber, my Uber to come here was like 40 euros. No, they tried to bump it up to 50 and I said no because he took too long and there was traffic. That has nothing to do with me. Hello, like this place is expensive. Didn't know that Paris is expensive anyway, so. Yeah, well, I'm gonna see you guys later when I'm in town.
Loved this hotel and all, but one thing about it, they don't have a ramp. Now I gotta carry my own bag. Oh, there's a ramp here. What's wrong? Just at a train station. Going to Brussels. I'm gonna see you guys later in my next vlog. Stay tuned if you want to see what I get up to in Brussels. Hey guys, welcome back. I'm in Brussels. I just got to my hotel. I'm just chilling. I don't know what I'm gonna do tonight. I think I'm just gonna go with the flow, to be honest. Back in my favorite city. Well, one of my favorite cities anyways. I'm not a newcomer here, so I'm not really coming with the whole touristy vibes. If you want to see more tourist stuff, it's on my other vlog. Stay tuned, let's see what I've got. Your heart in my child on my vie. I'm just on my way to the city center. Sorry, I think my thing. I'm waiting for my cab. Today, I don't think I'm gonna do much, you know. Brussels is like my second home, so there isn't really much for me to do here that I haven't done already. And plus, it's Sunday, so not a lot of things are actually open. So yeah, I'm just gonna go get some quick breakfast, brunch, whatever you guys wanna call it, because it's like 11 something. And then probably just come back and chill, and then I'll probably go out like to a lounge or something later. Yeah, I'll see you guys when I get to the camp. At this pancake place, it's called Bok. They sell some nice pancakes and some drinks, so I'm going to show you guys what I end up getting.
Hey guys, so many bins, sorry, can't even see me properly, but I'm on my way to a shisha lounge. Just gonna go chill, get some cocktails and stuff like that. So I'm gonna show y'all when I get there anyways. The light in here is actually so bad, but just a fit. I feel like I haven't been vlogging a lot, but I've just been chilling, to be honest. Just literally getting ready again. Not really getting ready, but just a little bit of touch up. I'm gonna go into town, waiting for my cab. I don't really know where this night is gonna take me, if I'm being honest. You guys will see. So yeah, I'll see you guys in a little bit.
Guys, I'm really about to buy waffles for €7. Can't lie, their waffles are actually so good though. Look. So
when I met you, I knew you would be the one. And no one can do you here, so I run. I defy you till the kingdom comes.